Hello, Doctor. How is you doing, huh? Hey. Hey. How did I feel, you know? I just came back, you know? Doctor. Doctor, how is your family over there? I hope coronavirus have not killed all of you. So I'm still alive. Okay. Doctor, thank you very much. Before I forgot, what is it of that medicine you put in my bag? That drug you put inside my bag. As I was coming back, he said, you know, he said I should spread it in my village. Anti-coronavirus. Anti-coronavirus. Coronos. Doctor. Okay. I should call it again. Anti-coronavirus. Virus.
Nandiyan.
Hey, coronavirus.
Anti-coronavirus. Virus. I got it, you know. I will not forget it again. Thank you, doctor. Yes, I'm in the village, you know. I just arrived last night. Don't worry, when I open my bag, I will start sharing it and people will take it. I will give them the anti-coronavirus virus. I hope the auntie will see the virus. You know, I heard that aunties are very strong. But, doctor, you don't have uncle. Okay. I thought it has uncle, so that he will keep both the auntie and uncle will join together and they will kill the virus. See, coronavirus, and if China is very strong, I pass you now, doctor. You will kill everything. You kill all the coronas in the village. Okay, thank you, doctor. Greet your people and your family for me, okay? Yeah, thank you, doctor.
Doctor. This is my doctor, the very funny doctor.
Let me call you. Hello? Hey, they go here. Choose. Hey, don't be. Choose, how are you?
Hey.
Choose, I just came back from China. Yes, Choose, good news, don't enter. Hey. You know that my doctor friend, you know? Choose, he gave me a medicine. What is that name you called? Anti-coronavirus. Antia. Coronavirus.
Yes.
You should go and collect your own. I don't know what you're doing in Lagos.